roads. We're glad that you're here. We'll get the lights figured out in a hot second. We're going to start with Gloria in Excelsis Deo, setting by Bernstein. It's from the Mass. It's originally set for SATB. There's no SSA arrangement, but I felt like that was just a tragic flaw. So we made one that works. So this is, oh my sweet Lord. Into their own identity. We have loved it. Like, they have begged me. I feel like I've disappointed their life. They have begged me to put it at the end of the concert because they love it that much. I tell people one of the best things about my job is that I spend time with students that are between the ages of like 18 and 25. And if you remember, like I do, what it's like to be between the ages of 18 and 25, there's a lot of growing up and figuring out what kind of person you're going to be that happens between those years, a lot of seeds that are planted. And that's what this text speaks to. And it's all about kind of owning who you are and not letting the environment that's around you take away from the things that are important to you and what you believe in and what makes you special. I wanted to read you like a little quote that the composer says about the piece. This is Andrea Ramsey. She says, "This work feels especially personal for me, both in its familiar Southern references, having grown up in Arkansas, and in how it evokes memories of my mother. She was a constant encouragement, always believing in me, always telling me I was beautiful and strong. Every young woman should have a force like this in her life, whether it's her own mother or someone else. There is great power in the words, 'You are beautiful, you are enough.'" And then we'll follow that with this kind of cool setting of a story that talks about past love relationships. It's super poppy. It's by a Finnish composer. I think you like it. So this is Truth followed by The Look.
Thank you.
It and just selling it and just going with it. So if you need a recipe for chili con carne, here you go.
Take some work and break. brought to my attention by some of them, actually, how many times I program things about birds, which is completely unintentional. I had absolutely no idea I was doing it, but now I'm very much aware. So two pieces having to do with birds and songs. The next piece that we are doing, is written by a composer by the name of E.C.A. Barnwell. And if you've ever heard of the group Sweet Honey and the Rock, she was a member of that group for a number of years. And she also has many, many interests and talents. She has a doctorate in speech pathology, but she also taught in the College, I believe, of Dentistry at Howard University. So she's done many, many different things. One of the things that's really interesting about Sweet Honey and the Rock's music is that they really use a lot of ostinato patterns that they put and layer on top of each other. And so to some degree, that can seem pretty simple, but to another degree, it becomes quite a rhythmic adventure, I guess you could say, when you're singing. The text of this piece really has a lot to do with people in the world and, as the title suggests, who we are, and that we all are one. We're all part of the same thread. So this is We Are.
Lord, he shall that's born a morning
exploring a lot of different genres. So we've heard everything from, quite literally, German Lieder now to American folk song. The cuckoo is also an American folk song. This is a little, Stand in the River is similar tradition. The piece that you're about to hear, Stand in That River, we're going to be accompanied by guitar. The piece is written by a composer by the name of Moira Smiley, and I really, really love her work overall. She is a classically trained singer who has really made her niche in community-based singing. So she's in a number of different groups. She's in a group called Voco, which is a singing group. She's in a group that has instrumentalists and singers, and she uses all kinds of body percussion. So she does things that I cannot do with my body in terms of making percussion out of it. And she's put all that together to make some really fantastic music. This piece, Stand in That River, comes from the folk tradition. No body percussion this evening, but I think you'll enjoy it nonetheless. This is Stand in That River.
I'm sorry.